fraud niggas, y'all niggas, that's that shit I don't like. Yo shit, make believe, rapping about my own life. Woo! That's rare, nigga. Woo! Ric Flair, nigga. Woo! The power's in my head, nigga. Woo! I get to beat the chair, nigga. Soho, a Tribeca, three hoes, trifecta, dope money, coke money, shoe blow, my watch better, my pen's better, you don't write, trendsetter, you clone like, pay homage or K's vomit, ungrateful niggas I don't like. Rah!
Yeah.
What's up, my nigga Rich Lloyd? What's up? What's up? You got me way out here in the boonies, folks, man.
Man, on some real shit, bro. I got a plan that's gonna make history.
Yeah. Okay, so I see you got something big in mind.
Man, I'm telling you, bro. I swear, the Chi-Town been down for too long, and I'm tired of it, bro.
That's that shit I don't like.
I held up, held up. Joy is here, boy, I'm not gone. Butter so soft, you can pour it over popcorn.
I'm riding on chrome. Ain't nothing better. You know what I'm on. They pushing that leather. Flicking through the city with the whip on my lap. No seatbelt, but it's still. Yeah, I'm on that pushing that leather. You know what it is when I put them both together. I'm all about this. Baby, get up in my ride. It's going down tonight.
Rich Lloyd, what's up, my
nigga?
Shit,
what's the business, man?
It's all gravy.
Yeah, my nigga, what's this history making thing you talking
about? Now, you know me, and I'm about my money, ain't a damn thing funny. But just to let you know, it takes money to make money, and I'm ready to invest.
Man, everybody done came up besides the shine, man. We done just grew up, we done watched Atlanta, we done watched Mississippi pop things off, Cleveland. Man, we the middle of the map, we the Midwest.
And it's our turn.
Man, we a city of 3 million, the city of wind.
Tell me about
it. About time we blew some things up around here.
Damn right.
So what you gonna do about it?
I got something in mind. Give me 1 second. What's this?
What you got going on with all this money?
Man, don't you want business, man?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Chicago, Chicago, Chicago. Welcome to the City of Wind. It's your boys Tony Guns and Rich Lloyd.
Uh-huh.
We got something for you.
Damn right.
We putting it on for you. The next big thing coming out of the shot. Uh-huh. We gonna back you. This is yours. This could be all yours. Up to you. How bad do you want it?
How bad?
How bad do you want it? You see, we really ain't got time for the games. Cleveland been on, Memphis been on, Cali been on, Atlanta been on. We the middle of the map. We are right smack dab in the middle of the map.
Damn
and right smack dab in the middle of the map is the money.
You damn right.
If you want to come get it in, we got a contest for you. The next big thing. We putting everybody together from all sides of town. Giving them what they want. We looking for the hottest talent in the shot. Period. Hands down. Do you got charisma? Do you got stage presence? Do you got a fan base? Mm-hmm. Do you got people that believe in you?
Mm-hmm.
If you do, guess what? We going to believe in you too.
Right.
And what we going to do, we going to take a collection, go around, put some money in there for them.
Like that?
Like that.
Is it that easy?
It's that easy.
Okay.
And all you got to do is show up. But you got to call my boy, Rich Lloyd, first at...
You damn right. Call me at 773-653-9333.
To get some of that. Whenever you're ready, we got what you want. We getting the radio DJs involved. We getting the club DJs involved. We talking to the people in Europe to get them involved on the marketing side. That's right. You didn't hear me wrong. Europe.
Yeah.
Now, I don't know what the other people out here offering, but I know what we offering for free. All you got to do, listen, y'all, sign up by calling
773-653-9333.
And this could be yours.
The Chicago niggas.
Smile in my face is what I don't like.
They steal your whole sound, that's a sound bite. The media crucify me like they did Christ. They wanna find me not breathing like they found Mike.